Did you hear about a Pakistani Uber Eats driver who was killed in Washington by two teenagers last week? The 60-year-old Muhammad Anwar was reportedly killed in carjacking, but the incident has added to the ongoing discussion on anti-Asian hate and discrimination that the immigrants have to face in America. So, what's the anti-Asian conversation about? If you are a regular Twitter user, you may have seen the hashtag #StopAAPIHate on Twitter these days. Celebrities have lent their support to the cause too. AAPI refers to the Asian American and Pacific Islanders community of the United States, which has been facing an unprecedented rise in violence ever since the COVID-19 pandemic started. Only yesterday, a 65-year-old woman was brutally assaulted in Manhattan by a man who spewed anti-Asian hate at her. 2 weeks back, 8 women were shot dead in 3 different spas in Atlanta by a white terrorist. 6 of them were Asian. A-list celebrities have condemned the incidents, including pop singer Rihanna and actor Gwyneth Paltrow. Barack Obama has also called for the anti-Asian hate to stop. BTS, a South Korean band, revealed that they faced abuse for being Asian and were mocked for the way they looked. The Stop AAPI Hate is a coalition that tracks and responds to injustices towards the AAPI community. It reported over 3,700 cases of violence against the community in the past year. After Black Lives Matter, anti-Asian hate is one of the major race debates that has taken place in the West. From celebrities, journalists to activists and sanitary workers, many have shared the violent incidents or subtle snubs that they have faced for being black or a person of color. In a major call-out against racism in Hollywood, a number of actors and celebrities have repeatedly slammed prestigious music and film awards for lack of diversity. A number of stars threatened to boycott the Academy Awards for not nominating African-American actors, including Mark Ruffalo, who remarked that the entire American system is rife with white privilege racism.